these bioorganic weapon things get, then we got nothing to worry about.